TJ, you're one of the best wrestlers ever. Now you're a professional Bellator fighter. Last year you had a phenomenal year. The year before that, what's next for you?
Next, win this $1 million and knock Patricio Putbull out and claim a spot for the best 145 pounder in the world. If you don't believe it, just sit back and watch.
Hey, AJ, we've seen a lot of transition from MMA to boxing. Like I said, your background is wrestling, correct? Would you ever transition to boxing?
Definitely, man.
Jake Paul?
I mean, hey, he's a YouTube star, but hey, that's...
You're
I'm all about the money fights, you know what I mean?
Why not? You're smart.
Smart. That's the Floyd tip, money fights.
It's called prize fighting.
Yeah. So boxing, definitely. Once I get this $1 million in my pocket, get a world title around my waist, I think from there, I'll probably make a nice little transition into boxing. The thing is, I don't know who I'm going to fight, and I don't know who's going to want to fight me, because what do they win from fighting
If it makes dollars, it makes sense. You win that $1 million, you get crazy famous on Showtime, have so much boxing, it's easy.
Yeah.
Danny. Who should he fight on the boxing side? You know MMA, you know boxing. We need a boxing fight.
I think we should go undefeated versus undefeated. Me versus Floyd. Fuck it. Makes sense.
Okay.
Best versus the best. Why not?
Make it happen.
Make it happen.
What about, let me ask you this. Canelo is a pound for pound king of boxing. Are you a fan of Canelo?
Yeah, of course.
Why?
Canelo, Triple G. It's the heart. It's the heart. Never back down, you know what I mean? Canelo, he's a power puncher. He hit them wide shoulders, man. That dude hit like a truck. So he's not a person you want to be hit by. But shit, we can get that. Sign that dotted line. You know what I mean? I never turn a fight down.
June 26th on Showtime. You have Gervonta Davis, Mario Barrios. What do you think?
Can I get a winner?
Tank's a beast, but Mario's too. So we don't know. 50-50. How about Pacquiao and Spence?
Pacquiao, man. He's the GOAT too, man. He's been doing it for so long. I got nothing but respect for these top level guys. You know what I mean? Boxing world's a little bit different, but hey, at the end of the day, I love to throw my hands, you know. I know wrestling's my background, but I'm going to give the fans what they want. A nice knockout is what they're always looking for.
You come from a family of fighting. Your dad's a fighter. I'm sure your son's a fighter. Everybody's fighting. Which other combo do you know of father-son that both of them are fighting at the highest level currently? Is there one, or is it just your family?
Me, of course. I mean,
nobody else.
You got Floyd, of course. Him, his father, his uncle. Besides that, MMA, no one's doing it like us. You know what I mean? There's very select few to be able to do it at the tier that we're at and to stay undefeated. So I can say all the time, man, undefeated is a lifestyle. It's not just a mindset. It's a lifestyle. And not too many people got what it takes to really live that lifestyle.
Tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
AJ McKee 101, one and the only one.
101 like the freeway.
Like the freeway.
Stay tuned. BSCReport.com. Stay back reporting.